Police in Kazoo is being blamed for the death of a truck driver. The incident is said to have occurred. The event is said to have occurred while the police was trying to enforce the curfew rules. Emmanuel Mukama is said to have breathed his last at Mbara Regional Referral Hospital after being roughed up by security executives. Take a look.
Relatives of Emmanuel Mukama insist that if he had been taken to the hospital earlier, he would still be alive today. However, the police say he had just recovered from COVID-19, so he could have died from health-related complications. His widow and relatives have now stormed Rwizi Region Police, protesting the circumstances under which he died. The deceased was allegedly attacked by Kazoo policemen who attempted to intercept him while enforcing curfew directives. Mukama's widow says her husband was picked and detained at Kazoo police. She tried to see him, but all in vain. She says when his condition deteriorated, he was transferred to Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital, where he breathed his last due to internal bleeding.
And our car reception. Mbuzababe baruho ntamuntu kayaba kubintu mu mumpe mbanze mutora mu irwaro bamuha treatment ntirero kora tebekana muntu tuje tumaririze banjira ngo biroko gendo buze OC station umunda ngo ari arimo mukashenge ndagaha mbuza OC station ngira ntamuntu ninde bariyo mu mberambi ntukonka nanisha ba mu mumpereza babanze bamuha treatment.
Samson Kasasira, the Rwizi Region Police spokesperson, confirmed the incident, but he was quick to defend the police.
Confirm that Mukama Emmanuel was arrested on the night of the 21st at exactly midnight, making it the 22nd. He was arrested flouting Ministry of Health guidelines. The fact that he was traveling in a truck that had more than two occupants.
Earlier in the day, there was heavy police deployment in Kazoo as residents protested what they termed police brutality while implementing standard operating procedures. Kasasira maintains that murder allegations against the police are baseless. He says they will wait for the post-mortem results.
We cannot ascertain right now. We are waiting for the post-mortem report to confirm what exactly was wrong with him. But according to the relatives, he was just recovering from COVID-19. And as police, we still await the post-mortem report to confirm what exactly happened. We don't want to conclude anything, but all the officers that were manning that checkpoint are also under investigation.
The police also say they have suspended the officers who were on duty during the incident.
As of now, they have been put aside or suspended as these investigations go on.
The late Emmanuel Mukama is survived by a set of twins and a widow. He will be laid at his ancestral home in Masha in Isinjiro district. This story was compiled by Halson Kagure for the news.